Okie dokie. I have some errors in oil pump housing, the main housing, that I need to drill. I need to drill this hole deeper. It needs to intersect the hole on this side. I drilled it deep enough here on that one. It intersects the hole. But on this one, I did not drill it deep enough. I don't know why. It's just a 62/16. So I'm going to go ahead and do that first off, and we'll see what else we got. We come across it. Maybe little different. I'll take these pages off of here, off of the mill. And the plugs. And we'll go ahead and drill that hole deeper. Put my safety glasses on. Put my glasses over here. And we are ready to go. That hole has to go deeper. Okay, so I'll put drill chuck in. Take the half inch out. Put the drill chunk in. All right. So I'm going to get it a little parallel to fit in there, so that I can go into the center of the vise instead of way out on the edge. I think this will work. Okay. Okay, we're just eyeballing the center of the hole. Let's see. think we're in the center of the hole. It wasn't off by much. There we go. We got that hole. So what else? What else am I missing? Okay, so we drilled that through. And I'm thinking here out loud. these holes should be all the way through, like this hole. These two are. So that I could get a ball bearing in there. Alright, so the ball bearing would come up. Okay, I think I got it figured out. They don't go all the way through. Ball bearing sits in here, but the spring goes on this side of the ball bearing on the back side and pushes it down against that. So when you pump, it'll suck through this one and push it out through these two. So what I have to do next is I have to drill two holes through here. See. This goes like that. And I have two holes through there. All right. So now we are up to the cover. The cover goes on there like that. And it has one, two, and they intersect the two holes. Take that out before I forget it. Put it away. All right, so we no longer need this. On there. We just need this. It goes like this, and the tube has to come out and go into there. So what do I want to do? Do I want to do it this way? Or do I want to do it this way first? I think we'll stand it on the edge like this, and we'll go from there. Okay. All right. Goes on here like that. This will go on here like this. Got to be real careful and think things through here, and I'm trying to be careful. All right, I should put a stop on that in case I want to take it out and look at it and then put it back in. So I will take my edge stop. I think I'll put it in this way. Vice handle again, loosen it up, slide it up against that. All right, so now we're sitting like this. So this side has to be that way. So we will take this right here. And it's 312 over. And 600 down. No. That would put me at putting it on the wrong side. So we want to go 300 over. 600 down, 2222. That means they could have drawn this out a little bit better. like this, and it's going to go like that. So, wait a minute here. I got this too wide. This is supposed to be eight hundred and twelve wide. I did find a page with the right dimensions on it. So, eight hundred and twelve wide. Loosen this up again, and yeah, see, we're at 1 inch 88, and we want to go 812. So, we got a ways to go. All right, let's get the other. All right, I'm gonna try to cut that down to 812 exactly, so I don't have to anything to mess with. We want 812, and we are at 1 inch 160. Okay, so we want to go down or up, I should say. $160. Okay, and we want to go another 100, would be 912. Right about there. Here we go.